Here's your 41 Now update, sponsored by Kansas City Regional Association of Realtors.
Hey everybody, I'm Mike Maruzars, and here are your 41 Action News headlines. New details about claims of clergy abuse in Kansas. The Kansas Bureau of Investigation now wants any victims to report what they've experienced. Agents looking into the allegations by members of the Catholic clergy in all four Kansas dioceses. It comes after the state's attorney general called for a special task force back in November. To report sexual abuse, you can call this number 1-800-KS-CRIME. The KBI says it does not matter how long ago the incident occurred, and you should still report it, even if you told law enforcement. If you have a traffic hearing scheduled for Wednesday morning at the Johnson County Courthouse, yes, so do 900 other people. A glitch scheduled hundreds of cases all for the same time Wednesday morning at 8:30. If you don't reschedule your hearing, be prepared for long wait times and parking issues in downtown Olathe. 5 years after a pilot program, the Grandview Police Department has officially added body cameras. The department worked for years to find the best vendor, and this week they rolled out the program to every officer in the department. Here's Sergeant Martin Studer of the Grandview Police Department.
The thing I love about the body camera video or in-car video is it's impartial. It just records. It doesn't record everything. It doesn't get every angle. It doesn't get every perspective, but it's another tool in our arsenal to help us combat crime.
The body cameras will cost the city about $90,000. Police say the ultimate goal is to synchronize the dash cameras and the body cameras to create more angles. Your forecast is next.
Did you know not all real estate agents are the same? Look for the Realtor logo to be certain you have a qualified advocate on your side. Visit kcrar.com for more information.
Here is our forecast tonight. 20s, and it's going to struggle to stay in the 20s all day long tomorrow, and another band of freezing rain will come in during the morning. It'll be light. Now, late in the day, a little break, and then Thursday morning, there's a very good chance of a little band right before sunrise that could be a problem with sleet, freezing rain, and snow right before it ends, and then dropping to 2 degrees Friday morning. There's your forecast. Remember, you get your news and weather anytime at KSHB.com.
Cutting the cable cord? 41 Action News is now on Roku. Search KSHB, add our channel, and you're set. All of our newscasts stream live. No other station in Kansas City can say that. Get clear, complete coverage on 41 Action News now on Roku.